Hi everyone, welcome to Say Safe classes. Today in this video, construct a triangle ABC where AB equal 5 cm, BC equal 7 cm and given one angle ABC equal 60 degree. So let's start the video. First of all, let us draw here given two sides of the triangle. So first drawing here 5 cm line segment. So this is a 5 cm line segment. Drawing another 7 cm line segment. So this is a 7 cm line segment. Okay. Now labeling here, this is AB 5 cm and this one BC 7 cm. Now again drawing here a line segment of length 7 cm. So here 7. So this is a 7 cm line segment. Labeling here B and C. So BC equals 7 cm. Next drawing ABC, angle ABC equals 60 degree. On the point B with the help of compass. So putting the compass on the point B and taking any length. So first drawing here an arc. Now taking same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay. So joining this. Now checking this angle whether it is 60 degree or not. So with the help of protractor. So this is a 60 degree angle perfectly. So 60 degree. Next, taking 5 cm length with the help of compass by this way, putting the compass on the point B and cut here. So, labeling here A. Now, joining this A and C and AB equal 5 cm. So, this is our required triangle ABC. And I will provide here all the construction steps. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it.